water sprayers on this truck are barely functional. The side sprayers are working, but the sprayers back underneath aren't. Water just dripping. The sprayers back in here aren't working either. When the sprayers aren't working, then these things just blow dust. They're vacuum sweepers, which is good. But the water keeps the dust down. So this sweeper is not functional. The only way they can use it is to use a water truck in front to wet the roadway, and then they can sweep up after it. But on its own, it's not functional.